Frank, my son.
Yes, Mama.
You are the only one I have in life right now. And you know your father died many years ago. Before his death, he instructed me to take good care of you the way he would have loved to. Because he knows that you will be my only companion.
I hope I have not failed in that direction.
No, Mama, you haven't.
Good. You have gotten your accommodation now. And you'll be going to the university. The university community, like I heard, is different. Do not disappoint me. Freedom will be your greatest enemy. Because I will not be there to direct you as before. But God will direct you.
Amen.
Frank, I'm sending you to the university with my sweat. Please do not break my heart.
I won't, Mama. I promise I won't. And I will not forget all you've said.
Thank God, I was able to sell all the curry I fried in the last market day. And I will have something to give to you to take to school.
Wow, that's so good to hear, Mama. Thank you so much, Mama.
Please go and get me the pepper from the room.
Okay, I'll do just that.
My name is Frank, and I've been admitted to this university to study biochemistry. But I did not get into the hostel in time because I was with one of my friends, Silas, with whom I stayed within Hall 4 during my registration before this space was allocated to me. How about you two?
Alright, my name is Ken. I'm in the Department of Physics. I was actually the first to come into this room, so I did all the sweeping and the cleaning alone. So you both will have to pay me back, okay?
That was nice of you, you know.
Harry is my name, and I'm in the Department of Computer Science. I actually came in after Ken. Yes, we've known each other a bit, so you could feel at home. You're most welcome.
It's good to meet you guys, and I hope we have a wonderful stay here together.
Of course.
As roommates, you know, let's be one another's and keeper, you know.
You can only be optimistic. Ken has started on a good note, at least. He has saved us the stress of the dust.
Well, that doesn't mean you guys are not paying me
just cack in the house instead of coming around. Frank, you've been like this for days. What's happening?
Guys, there's a problem. There's
problem.
A problem. What's the problem?
Talk to us.
See, what they teach us in this school is too hard for me. I hardly understand even when I go to the library and common room to study. I meet my friends to explain things to me, but they play around and hardly ever get to do that. Now, exams are around the corner. I can't even boast of even a course. Seriously, the whole system has become difficult for me. I'm tired of the whole system.
Frank, you may be big, but you're still a small boy.
What do you mean by that?
I've been looking at you all along. You want to show to the school that you're the most intelligent student, right? Just imagine, you said you went to the common room in the library to do what? Waste your time? Don't you see us? Huh? Don't you see us? We don't move up or down as you do. But we are hopeful. How?
Relax, young man. We're not quarreling. After all, we're just playing our own part of the game to help you. There are ways with which you go about your max in this university. If any course seems too difficult for you, you leave that course and pursue out others. At the end of it all, you can go see the lecturers through their agents. It's called blocking. And if you're a lady, all you need to do is blend. Exams are around the corner. Frank, you need to think twice.
You know what? You guys are good for hell.
You said what?
You heard me right. Read my lips. You guys are good for hell. I mean, why would you say such a thing? Listen, guys. I am highly disappointed in you two. You're supposed to be encouraging me and not here saying rubbish. I mean, is that a plan you guys have for yourselves in this school? Well, listen, guys. I am not that kind of a student. I work hard to earn my marks. And if I have to fail, I'd rather fail honorably. And if I have to pass, I'll pass honorably too.
Okay. No problem. Frank, thank you so much for insulting us.
Frank, at the end of all of this, we'll see who will become disappointed. Ken, let's go.
So guys, you know how it is done.
Right.
This A for 5,000 naira and B for 4,000 naira. So how many courses do you want to block?
I want to block 4, but I have money for 2 now. Okay. So when I bring the balance, I'll block the remaining 2.
Okay. Right, write your name here.
Okay.
Alright.
As for me, I guess I'll follow with him.
Okay.
I'll pay for A and B.
Okay.
Before the week runs out, I'll pay for the other 2 courses.
Okay.
So A and B is what I'll pay for now.
Okay, that's it. Then you can write your name here too.
Okay.
Please, what about Dr. Kafo's course? Do you have the link?
No. That's the no-go area. The man is a serious born-again man. No.
K, Okay, that's true.
Ken, I guess as for me, since we can't block certain courses, the ones we can, we block it well.
You can add this to the 9,000 naira. Ensure I have A's for the two courses.
Nice one, guys.
By weekend, I'll pay 10 also.
Alright. Please, don't fail us, so, bros.
Nah, yeah, we'll
trust me now.
We've
done the same thing.
I beg.
Do it.
Silas, I'm worried over my first semester results. I have this feeling that I will not do well. I mean, things were so difficult for me. Some of the courses were just too difficult for me to crack. I just could not understand them. I'm not even sure of passing 2 out of my 7 courses. And you know, some of my friends even go to lecturers to give bribes just to pass their courses.
Don't yield to that. Let them do whatever they like. There is a reward ahead of everybody. Everybody will reap what he or she sows. I prefer to fail honorably than to pass through dubious means. Don't worry. All hope is not lost. After all, we have not seen the results. Let's wait for the results to be had. Things may change.
Yeah, I agree with you. Let's wait for the results, then know what next to do.
Frank, it is well. Let us go for the meeting.
Score for backhand Chelsea match?
3-1 now. You know what the match?
Is Chelsea safe?
Yeah, I've told you to port, you refused. So
I can't force you now.
Me port.
Yes,
Frank, what's wrong now?
Man, guys, I saw my results, my first semester result today.
Okay.
It was very bad.
Not serious.
I can't believe it. I passed just 2 courses.
What's funny?
Oh, I'm sorry. You actually said things were tough for you. I'm sorry.
Me too. I'm sorry.
You're sorry? Is that all you have to say? I mean, no words of encouragement?
What else do you want to hear from us again, Frank? You said you had some bad grades. We said sorry. The last time we attempted to talk to you in the best way we could, you poured insults on us. You can't expect that we would fold our hands and listen to you insult us in this sunny afternoon. Ha! We've had it to our peak. So, think twice, bruv.
Frank. Just look at us. Take a good look at us. We don't trouble ourselves as you do, but we survive. What we can't block, we try and look for other means to pass in addition to the little we can remember.
Bam!
Because not all lecturers can be penetrated. Some are really disciplined and scaring, I tell you. But for the loosed ones, it's easy. Frank, it's called blocking. Now the coco in the river can't pass be that too. Ah, see you. How many things you feel read? That's what is trending on campus right now. You can block with anything you have, either with your cash, if you are driving a flashing car, you can just try and give it to the lecturer safe. in order to favor you. That's what is happening. If you're a girl, you can use what you have to get what you want if you don't have cash. There are agents everywhere who are doing your dirty job on the ground. We know them. In case you want to join us, just peg with us. We'll pull you through. You get none of these ones you are, okay, look now, you just fade now. You imagine he fade. He fade. Fade. As our theory did this room, so we're supposed to be pass way now.
Enough of that. Enough, please. I know I am better than the two of you.
Okay.
Do you think you can entice me with your good grace that I know you got dishonestly? Instead of you guys to tell me how I can get better grades next semester, you are here telling me nonsense. I don't blame you.
It's obvious from all indications that you have a very big problem. It's from the heart of love as towards you that we are seeking to give you the patterns with which you get our good grades. And since you have refused to follow our trend, you can keep wallowing in your failures. When it gets to its peak in your life, you would have a rethink. I've done my part, he has done his part, we both have done our part as good roommates to encourage you to join the train of success. So, the ball is in your court, man. I, for one, I will not speak on this issue any longer.
So, this is me, Frank. Ah, God. If I don't pass very well in this second semester, it will be very disastrous for me. I mean, how will my mother feel? I just have to intensify my reading and step up my work rate. I must meet with my betters in my department to assist me. And I need to make myself a triangular student who will move from his hostel to the canteen and from there to the classroom before going back to the hostel. Yes, that is what I'm gonna do. But wait a minute. I and my roommates are not of the same mind. They just cannot be of any help to me. I mean, I need to leave them for more serious friends like Silas. Yes, I have to go to Silas. With Silas, I know I'll be better. We are of like minds. He will help me to make it. Yes, I'll go to Silas. And by the grace of God, I know I shall not fail. I need to go to Silas.
It is okay, Frank. Just put yourself together first.
Silas, I passed just 2 courses. Last semester, I had just 4 credits. This semester, I passed 2 courses with 6 credits, totally 10 credits. That's withdrawal. What do I tell my mother? But Silas, eh? Why did they put absent in one of my courses now, eh? Silas, why?
That is because you did not write the exam.
No, Silas. I sat for all the courses. I sat for my exam. I did.
Then why was the result not released? That course is a 3-unit course. If it is true that you wrote it and maybe passed it too, that will take your credit to 13, which is better than withdrawal from the faculty. If you accumulate between 11 and 21 credits in the section, then you have to seek inter-faculty transfer or remain in the faculty on probation.
Really?
Yes, that is the regulation.
I'm sure I passed that course. I'm sure I passed that course.
Okay, then let's go and look for the course lecturer. Let us go.
Well, I'm sorry, Frank. The only script I can find here has no name, no matriculation number, and no department written on it.
Ah, madam, this is my script. This is it. This is my script. I can recognize it.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm very sure, madam. That's my handwriting. This is my script.
Well, you can't lay claims to it. I'm sorry. Do you know that you did not fill your name on the attendance register in the exam hall?
Yes, madam, you're very correct. Actually, I was in a hurry. I had said I would do that after writing, but I actually forgot.
That is even another problem. You did not sign the register, the attendance register. So how can you lay claim to it? Anybody can come and tell me that this is their script. And, I mean, with no proof, nothing to show for it.
Believe me, madam, this is my script. Silas.
You young men don't understand how important it is. Each time we keep screaming in the exam hall, write your name, write your matric number, and write your department. It's to avoid situations like this. I mean, there are consequences for your actions. Sorry, you can't lay claim to a result, I mean, a script that there's no evidence that is yours. I can't give it to you.
Madam, please, don't do this. Madam, please, you don't understand that. I need this script.
Sorry, I can't give it to you. Madam, tomorrow, somebody else can come and tell me that the script belongs to them.
Madam, please.
Then what? You want to put my job on the line?
Right now, my life is hanging on this. Madam, please, help me. Silas, please explain to her now. This is my script now. God, why are all these things happening to me?
I'm through with you guys. Please, can you... Have a nice day. Sorry, there's nothing I can do about this. I'm sorry. Have a nice day.
So, what do I do now, Silas? I mean, I can't think straight.
It is now a case of confirmed withdrawal from the faculty, but not from the university yet. You may have to see your course advisor on the next line of action. In most cases, it is for the students to transfer to another faculty or department outside his or her present faculty or department.
That means I will now have to move to faculty of social sciences or arts or even another science department.
Let's hope your accumulated credit is not below the minimum acceptable credit across all faculties.
God, why me, Silas? This is not a dream I have. Eh? My mother, what would she say? And then Ken and Henry do not have a foothold on me.
But Frank, what happened? I mean, we read together. What happened?
Silas, of a truth, I did not understand some of those courses. I found it difficult to crack some of them, even in class. I couldn't get around them. In fact, I'm short of words. I lack what to say now, Silas.
Well, God has a reason for everything. Go and see your course advisor before he leaves the office. I will be here waiting for you. Hurry up.
Okay. Let me go and see him then. I'll be right back.
How did this happen?
Sir, I don't just know what happened. I'm confused myself. I didn't expect this.
Nobody expected this from you, Frank. And seriously, I am highly disappointed. But why didn't you tell me this all this while?
Yeah, sir, I thought of, but I felt I would do better in second semester. And in fact, I worked so hard, but I don't just know what happened. I'm confused.
What are you talking about?
Sir, I'm talking about my poor results. As a matter of fact, that is why I've come, so that you can advise me on what to do, because I'm seriously confused right now.
Look at you, you don't even know what has hit you yet.
Sir, you don't understand.
I'm very much aware of your poor academic performance, but that should be your least worries based on recent developments.
Sir, what do you mean, latest development?
Both of you, you are writing with paper.
No, sir.
You will fill in my practice form.
No, sir. I'm sorry, sir.
Let me get to my practice form.
Sir. Sir. Please, sir. I'm sorry, sir.
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 You don't want to fill the form?
Sir. I was just writing on my own. I didn't know what he was doing. Sir. Sir. Please.
Sir. Sir. You don't want to fill.
Sir. I wasn't using any paper.
Okay. Sir. Both of you don't want to fill the form.
Sir.
My God, Frank, what happened?
Silas, I did not do it, Silas. I'm innocent. I did not do it, Silas.
Then how did you get the letter?
I received the letter after the exams to appear before the examination malpractice panel with Oscar. We got there and they read implications of our offenses to us from the faculty handbook and then asked us to state our cases. We did, and then they asked us to go after further cross-examinations and said we would hear from them. I'm sure this is the verdict. Expulsion for 3 semesters for having extraneous materials and rustication for having a foreknowledge of the questions. Silas, I didn't do this. It's obvious the panel did not believe my side of the story. Silas, where do I go from here?
What about Oscar? Did they deal with him?
The course advisor said he also got the letter. But I know Oscar is a mischievous person. He must have seen those questions. I don't trust him. But it's obvious the panel did not believe me.
This is bad.
If there's anybody that will fill my exit in this life, it is you, Mama. It's just that I can't face the pressure of the consequences of being rusticated out of school. Mama, I am very sorry for this action. Nobody forced it on me. I did it of my own free will. It is better for me to end it this way than for me to see you in pain and tears. When I come again in another world,
if there's gonna be another, I promise to still be that good boy to you. I love you, Mama. Goodbye, Mama.
And he killed himself. Oh.
God, what did happen?
He killed. Ah, what did happen? 100 level.
Life is bad, man.
Life, sure.